And we're back, continuing on with the missions. Hi, Mom.
He kept everything from us. He never told us we were brothers.
Okay.
With every word, every test, every gift, he was raising us to be killers.
So, tell me, what does it feel like to kill your own brother?
Pleasant.
Can't say I enjoyed it very much. You didn't even bother to question your orders, did you? You just did as you were told. You know what I think? I think you felt guilty. And that's what gets you on the run.
You're fucking insane going back to Fairport. You won't last a minute down there. If we don't get you, those freaks will.
Okay.
Sounds like Armagan's feeble attempt to clean up that mess isn't going so smooth.
The hell? Yeah, that's no good. Okay. What happened to her? Okay, well, they're dragging him off, and they look like civilians. Yeah, civilians. Running around like mad. What the hell? What the hell's going on? Hey, bro. What happened to him? Okay.
Come down to the West Side Plaza where you can get your coolers and shit.
An unidentified chopper is down. We have an abandoned store. Location is grid box 113. Alpha Bravo out.
Okay. What the hell did I get myself into now? Okay. Crazy ass locals.
Our beach. Only we can surf here.
Alrighty. Jesus. Well, that's never a good sign. Culty stuff with red paint. Hell? Hello. Hey, bud. You get here. Creepy. Stay away from that, eh? Whoa! okay. Jesus. What the hell have they done here? Whoa, hello. Shit's creepy. The hell happened here? Oh shit. Here we go. Messed up. Okay. Radio. Whoa. Freaking hell. Some weird, crazy cult shit going on in here. You hear you're whispering. This is, yeah. No thanks. I'll look around here a bit more, eh? Footsteps and blood everywhere. What the hell's going on? Something's very wrong here. No. Just no. Not going that way. We're gonna have a look around somewhere else. Hey. Go that way, am I? Okay, the mouse just glitched into oblivion. Jesus. What was that?
We are being hunted. point.
Yep. Right. This is a. Hell? Okay. Look human, but not acting like him though. Oh, buddy. Let's switch to this. Jesus, shoot his arm off and he still kept on coming? Guys, I'm just here to do some grocery shopping. This is what happens when you panic buy, folks. The hell was that? Ooh, hello. Never seen these before. Papa's got a new toy. What? Nope. Wait, Uzis. Dude, really? Go loud. I'm really hoping to get as many kills as I can without taking damage. That would be awesome. Because it's sort of an achievement for it. I'm like, whoa. Like, what the hell is going on in here? Nice try, buddy. I think that looks a little bit shady. Wait, I need ammo for those Uzis. That. interesting. No? Just checking my corners. Yep. This is a bit insane what the hell's going on here. What's that? Nice try.
Quiet as a tomb, Command. Copy, Oscar 7-2. Be advised, hostiles are likely to still be in the area.
Okay. Sounds like we got some gun boys coming, not the locals. Crazy. Careful. Yeah, okay. Go to admin, shall we? Make sure these people screaming, this is what happens when you don't save your files. The hard drive. Hey, Mum. She real pregnant. The rapey rape. Raped that poor guy in the second game, frickin' as he was trying to end it. That was messed up. Okay. Uzis are good now. Yeah. All the cult stuff, man. Hi. That's like hell. That's disturbing. Jesus. Suicide bombers now. Freaking hell, this messed up. Okay. Keep moving. Ever so slowly keep moving. Okay, I guess I can't go anything there. See ladders and shit here. Yeah. Oh, behind this curtain? Nope. Weird. Do I go from here? Ah, ladder. Hi. Yeah. That was a thing. Keep hearing these guys coming. Got a gun down quickly, I guess. Where the hell did I get the explosives? I'm making it in house. Meant to go. God damn. Yeah, my slow-mo went up. Sweet. Where the hell am I meant to go? Okay, this way, yes.
Our radio just went through the roof. What's going on down there?
Whoa! But she wasn't happy that they were hurting her children. Anyway, she's gone into labor. Oh, okay. The hell?
You will not find her. I will not have it. Go back now.
What the hell? Great. Alrighty. Well, this is a thing. Move ever so slowly through all the meat. What the Jesus? Come on, where are you? God. Hey, yeah, bullets don't work on you. Yet. So. Box scared the shit out of me coming towards me like that. Okay. Yeah. Body parts up for show. Getting your fresh cut meat. I'm like a cold Jerry. I can hear him. What the hell? God damn, what the friggin' ow! Dicks? Shit. Run! Okay. That's what I thought it was. They'll keep on spawning until I kill them. Ow! Oh, there you go. Jesus, I can jump. Bloody hell. Kill the rats! No, don't kill the rest, because at least they'll be friendly towards me. Jesus. My. Yep. At least they love me, Emu. Stop jumping! Waste so much ammo just trying to kill him just then. Oh, great. Hey, ammo over there. The hell? Hi. I don't think I'm meant to go this way. There's this chanting in the background. Which is never a good thing. Oh. Hang on. What? On. Oh. Oh, great. This is gonna be, fun. Oh, God. Stop jumping about, dickhead. Thank you for dying. God. You think that went through, did you, buddy? Oop. Oh, no. Ammo and shit down there. Guess I gotta go down here. Psyche! Alright. Things fully charged up.
If ever there was a mouth of madness, we are staring into it.
Yeah, think? Hi! Go again. Now it's time for me to do a run around thing. Go over here. And for 60. I mean, 180. Good God, where's the rest of them? don't like this. This is way too nutty. Moving. Get me out of here. Whoa.
Look out! They're up in the ceiling! Up there! Open fire! Command, Kilo 6-3 actual. Standing by to breach. Let's go! Stack up!
Copy! Cutting doors! Breach it!
Oh, buddy. You poor buggers didn't stand a chance, did you? Shotgun, don't need that. In here. Nothing? Really? I even put it there then. Okay, I really, really need to get my hands on some ammo. Get out of here. Woo! Done the grocery shopping. Jesus.
Yeesh. The blast must have fried their brains. However, there's something about their behavior I admire. Their taste for violence.
Not.
Jesus. These are not the simple scrawls of madmen. They are meant to be a message, I think. Come, mother. I'm beginning to think something tremendous is happening.
Okay. And... ooh, sweet. Can look the brother. We're gonna leave it on that and start the next episode. So, see you in the next one, guys. Holy hell. Easy.